Yeah.
Something's got the hive more riled than usual down in the plague lands, and we can't afford another front in this fight. The fallen splicers are trouble enough. So, get down there, Guardian. If the splicers are stirring up the hive, we need to know how and why. And you need to put a stop to it.
I was wondering what city.
The Hive are hitting the splicers near the beach tanker. Head that way and find out why they're at each other's throats.
Hmm?
It's possible we're walking into a territorial dispute, but something's telling me there's more to it than that.
Agreed. The Hive can be defensive, but what I'm tracking seems like a full-on assault. The chatter's aggressive, angry. This isn't just a show of force. The Hive are after something.
I was expecting hostilities, but this is... they're at war.
Take out as many as you want. But my advice? Find the splicer leading this fight. Put him down.
And drop something. It's a coded relay from the Splicer's High Priest. There's references to the Hive here. The Splicer's High Priest is either keeping something from the Hive or has taken something from them.
Search the overpass. See what else you can find.
Whatever the splicers have locked up here, the Hive are hungry for it. Let's crack open some crates, see what their high priest is hiding. Won't budge. Let's find another.